We know that managing disks takes up valuable time, and you need tools that can make the process more efficient. TestDisk is a great tool that helps you to repair boot sectors, recover deleted partitions, fix damaged tables, and recover deleted tables. It can also handle a number of file systems, including FAT, NTFS, exFAT, and X2. Parted Magic is a Linux-based bootable CD USB containing a number of tools. It can be loaded directly from RAM and runs like a Linux operating system, allowing you to easily select the tools you need. One of the tools packaged with this Parted Magic is Clonezilla. This allows you to clone individual machines and simultaneously push images to multiple clients over your network. Defraggler will defrag whole drives or selected files and folders while also identifying how badly the drive is fragmented and what's causing it. Everyone needs to be conscious of data security, and Darik's Boot and Nuke is perfect for cleaning out hard drives. This bootable application forensically wipes hard drives clean, vital when you want to recycle or decommission a workstation. OSFMount not only mounts image files as drive letters, but can also create RAM disks for when you want additional security. It supports a variety of image files, including DD, ISO, BIN, VMDK, and NRG. WinDirStat gives you a graphical representation of which data and locations are hogging valuable space. It's great when you want to clean house. Accidentally deleted a file? Recuva will get it back, even if that file has become damaged or corrupted. Finally, Disk 2 VHD creates a virtual hard disk that will work with Microsoft's virtual PC or Hyper-V. That's perfect when you want to simulate your live environment. With these tools in your work belt, you can be to disk maintenance what Bob the Builder is to home improvement. They're all just a click away.